Well, my name is Jamie Turner. As mentioned by Francis, I have written a couple of books. I get on TV sometimes. I also get around and get to talk to big clients and everybody about how to do marketing effectively to generate more revenue for their business, which I think everybody in the room here would be interested in. Your number one job is to get your next customer, because if you're not constantly putting in new customers into your business, then eventually through attrition, your business starts shrinking. Because if we have 100 customers, over the course of time, any given year, you're gonna lose 20% of those customers. So all it takes is 4 years, 5 years, in order to, for your business to go under. So your job, as in any business that you're in, whether it's a practice that you guys are in or a traditional business that other people are in, is to get more customers and patients. If you do that, then you have business to do in the future. So the three things that you wanna do: acquire new patients with marketing. The second is get existing patients to come back again. And the third is to get all patients to spend more when they're at your practice. So let's take a look at where we can go from there. Out of the stuff that we're gonna talk about, and I'm gonna give you some action steps coming out of this, there are tools that we're gonna be talking about, some of which are gonna be probably not the very first thing I'm gonna recommend you do. There's other things on that hub and spoke that I talked about. Be sure you're going kind of around that hub and spoke thing in a clockwise fashion. Now, here's the thing. A lot of people go in and they go, you know, in the more complex versions of these, there's 20 different spokes in the wheel. And then I get clients all the time going, what if we cut two of the spokes? I'm like, all right, you can cut two spokes. Let's save a little bit of money, we'll cut two spokes out. And then they're like, what if we cut two more spokes out? You know, now you're starting to get a little bit, you know, wobbly on your wheel. Now, what if we cut two more spokes out after that? And so what ends up happening is, when the wheel has all the spokes going, it moves down the highway very, very smoothly. When you start cutting out spokes, it starts going do-do, do-do, do-do. And eventually you cut out so many spokes that it kind of falls apart. So I'm going to encourage you, that's essentially a message about integrated marketing and consistently doing stuff that goes all around all of the spokes, because each spoke helps the other spoke support itself. So don't think, oh, if I just do one of these things, it's going to change my practice. It's not. Oh, well, if I just do two of these things, it's going to change my practice. It's not. You really kind of have to do an integrated program and make sure it's well balanced and works and all that. Here are five action steps for everybody coming out of this to do coming out of here. Action step number one is confirm that your website is mobile optimized. If it's not, make sure that's one of the very, very first things you do coming out of this meeting, is go get it mobile optimized, because you need to do that. Action step number two, local SEO. Confirm that your business shows up as a local listing on Google, Bing, Yahoo, Yelp, and other sites. What that means is when somebody types in your business, your practice, you come up in this thing over here on the side that's the picture of your kind of website and or where they can get more information about you. There's local, there's regular SEO, which is just regular SEO. There's local SEO. And so when you're working with Acara and all that sort of stuff, figure, ask them about that, they'll be able to help you out on local SEO, because there's some techniques and things that they should, that you'll want to do on that front. Third one is paid search. Kick things off with a geo-targeted mobile paid search campaign. That's the lowest hanging fruit. That's the easiest thing to do. You're probably already doing paid search. All you have to do is make sure that you're doing local mobile paid search on that. Fourth is, if you want to take the next step up, explore SMS as a way to get people to engage with your brand. They're already customers, they're in your practice already. Text us this message if you want to go ahead and get regular discounts, which is a great way to do bounce back programs. You're in my office, you're in my practice, I want you to bounce back to me later on, a month from now. So that's a real easy thing to do. And I'm starting with kind of the five easiest things to do. Finally, you do mobile display. When you're ready to take it to the next level, try a mobile display campaign. Basically, that's the banner ads that we talked about, and that's the next step up. You can geo-target on that front. You can do all sorts of really sophisticated things. But I would suggest you do one through four first before you do the fifth one. Don't worry about a mobile app unless you want to do invest in something where it's an ability to get people to come back. Let me keep going. Five tips to ensure success. Here are five things just within the context of those other tips that I said. Here's five sort of strategies, five things to think about.